Hi, my name is Amy Szczepanski, and I'm a research assistant professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science.
My name is Evan Meaney, and I teach in the School of Art. And our big idea is this thing called Null Sets.
Which is a way to take the zeros and ones of text information and interpret them as the zeros and ones of an image.
We wrote a script that takes bodies of text, really any sort of data, and makes it into an image. And it's not just sort of a willy-nilly image, it's structured under the JPEG rubric.
When you have text stored on a computer, it's stored as a series of zeros and ones, and the encoding is usually called ASCII. And when we look at images on a computer, it's also stored as a series of zeros and ones. And with that, the encoding we typically use is one called JPEG. And so what our big idea was to take the zeros and ones of text and to interpret them as the zeros and ones of a JPEG.
What that allows us to do is not only transform text into image, but transform image back into text. All right, math high five.
All right.